Sanasboritian guerrillas have declared war on the Mendoza government. Guerrilla spokesman and revolutionary frontman Jose Carmica says, quote, Mendoza is a rabid dog that should be put to death. The Republic of San Espirito, once known as the Pearl of the Caribbean, is now an island in turmoil. The guerrilla movement, known as the People's Revolutionary Army of San Espirito, has been fighting the rule of the nation's president, Salvador Mendoza.
San Espirito. Another peasant regime that has to be toppled. President has to go.
Take those guys out so we can move on. Come on, Rico. We got work to do.
You think you got enough heat breathing down our ass, Sheldon?
The heat's all gone, Kane. Just take care of our friend Rico here. So he can do his job.
Oh, and don't think I forgot the last time, Rico.
Glad you two know each other. Come over to the RV when you're ready to be briefed. Here's the guy of the...
Kubo!
Filthy bastards! Slap me around some more, you dumb cowards! You can even kill me. Look how scared you don't make me, you pigs! Chill, my friend. I'm here to free you. Hurry! Hey, you have made one very powerful friend today. We will do some great things together, eh? Viva la revolución! Vámonos! Freedom! Soon, all of my people will drink from this cup. Meet me later at the guerrilla camp.
You see what happens when you make me angry?
My brother, you are free!
Thanks to this hombre, Esperanza. He is one of us now. A freedom fighter against el presidente.
You got it, amigos.
Jose, we must move now. The troops!
Sí. I must vanish for a while. We'll meet again soon.
Hey, good job, Rico! Now, go help your new comrade liberate Los Mirasolis!
Good to see you! At least I hope it's good to see you.
Thank you.